In this video, I use a circuit with flashing LED lights as a mouse testing potentiometer. It is to be remembered that the blue LED was invented by Ishikawa. And sorry, it was not Ishikawa, it was Akasaki.